fame. Been around the money. Been around some names. But the cheat code's still the same. I really want my yams so that I can, I'm supposed to be eating healthy and I'm getting all the food to eat healthy, and there's no yams, and I haven't had yams since I left Los Angeles. Like, for whatever reason, it's really hard to get some yams. And when I say yams, I'm talking about actual yams, not sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are orange, yams are white, and nobody has them. So for the first time, I'm going to try to cook yuca root. I actually like yuca root a lot, but I have never cooked it before. First time for everything. Grabbing some necessities that I didn't bring with me. I'm running out of makeup wipes, you know, from when I'm doing my videos and I take off my makeup. And I got some chicken, some toothpaste, because I'm going to be on a teeth whitening binge. Not that they're bad, but you know, since I'm in quarantine, might as well. A new loofah. And I'm looking right now for a black veil because I have to go to Miss America's funeral. So I'm looking for a black veil somewhere here in my hometown Walmart. So I found both of these like cover-ups, and they're both a sheer black, and it's very wavy, it's very light, it works well. It looks like it would work well for a veil. I like that this one's a little bit more sheer, so I'm thinking maybe this one. It's too big for my body, but I mean, I could wear it as a veil. I could make it happen. I really don't want to spend, I don't know, like $16 on something that I might have to cut up. Maybe I can get this without having to destroy it. I'm not finding anything else. Where's my basket? My basket's right here. I'm not finding anything else in Walmart that will really work. So I might have to just get it and make it happen because I really need it for the video. We're good. I found one in a small medium size, so I think I can make it work without having to cut it up, and I'll just have an extra piece of clothing to wear. Yay! We gotta be resourceful, okay? Resourceful. I look like a ninja. A Harry Potter ninja.
Well, yeah, you can take bread and pop it up. And it's...
The mask makes my lips so dry. My goodness. So this is my little shopping trip. One bag, yay. Meanwhile.
Forget you. I have a family.
I know you have a family. It's just the fact that you were like, oh, it's gonna be a quick trip. I just wanna be in and out.
Well, you just wanna get that all on tape, huh, did you?
Jealous of your muscles. Gosh dang it.
Superman over here looking. And there's a dazzling haze of mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds?